thank you on behalf of Mayor Richard M. Daley, and we're out to have ourselves one good time.
This is the 20th annual Chicago Blues Festival, and it's brought to us by the City of Chicago, Mayor Richard M. Daley, and by Best Buy. Produced by the Mayor's Office of Special Events, James Law is the Executive Director. It's a free festival. Everybody can come to the Chicago Blues Festival. That's because of our generous sponsors. I'm Tom Marker from 93XRT Radio Chicago. This is the 20th Annual Blues Festival, honoring a 100-year tradition. And another thing we're celebrating this week is the 50th anniversary of Delmark Records. Opening up the evening tonight, as every evening on the Petrillo Music Show, a blues artist who has recorded for Delmark, one of Chicago's finest, a man who you can see playing around Chicago often, a man who I heard I read in the newspaper was underappreciated. I don't think so. Let's show our appreciation, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Jimmy Johnson. Thank you.
I can say hello to everybody. We're glad to see you out here today in this cold weather. Well, if you care to hear some blues, by golly, you're in the right place. Thank you. you don't love me. Why don't you just let me be? Let me be. I'd rather live my life without you than to live on in misery. Cut you loose.
Thank you.
you. Well, I wanna, well, I ain't a baby, but you. I'm just cold. And I ain't drunk. And I ain't drinking. But I need a drink. Oh. guest on myself. We're gonna bring him up.
None other than the chief.
But right now, we'd like to do a little song that I had the pleasure of writing and recording. It's not quite blues, but it's close. Y'all.
be mean, here to cry. I'm gonna leave it up to you, if you wanna leave me here to cry. I'd say my love was for you, as the years go passing by.
Come on, come on, let's act, turn the head right. does not. Baby, aren't you wild? Go, we're gonna get more and we stand up and let it groove.
Thank you. Thank you.
Blues band. Yeah, you're right. How about that? One of the finest blues bands in the city of Chicago, and that is saying something because there are a lot of great blues musicians in the city of Chicago, and we're going to have a lot of them coming up on stage next. A really, really big band coming up next to entertain you here at the 20th annual Chicago Blues Festival. Thank you all for coming out on this rather chilly late afternoon.